Good afternoon, everyone. We're just gonna wait for a couple more minutes, so bear with us. We'll start at 3:05. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you so much for being here, being brave to come out and very generous on a sunny Sunday afternoon in February. What a rare thing to experience. But we appreciate you being here in person, and for those who are participating via live stream, thank you also very, very much. I'm going to ask the folks that are here to make sure that your phones are muted so that they don't ding during the performance, so that would be wonderful. We want to welcome you to the ORS of Tacoma's Winter Benefit Concert. My name is Maggie McGuire. I am the immediate past president of the board for Orchestral Recital Series of Tacoma, and I serve as co-chair of the Fund Development Committee on the board. We indeed are very glad you're here. Today's program, I'm going to get my glasses on, so this is actually going to work. It's a special program. We're trying something a little different. We're breaking out of some of the molds of the last several years. We have been around for 30 years, if you can believe it. ORS of Tacoma has been here in the area for 30 years, and we have been putting on this winter benefit concert. Would you know how long, Tim? Maybe 20, perhaps, at least 20 years. And this year, we are doing it for a very specific purpose, and I'll take a moment just to explain that. The reason why I'm up here, because I do head fund development. This is a benefit concert, and we're trying to raise money for a very special project. what we're calling JEDI. Now that's not Star Wars, but it stands for Justice, Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion in the programming that we do and the way that we operate the organization. And our commitment, one of our commitments for this calendar year and into next year, is to commission a brand new piece of music composed by a person of color of indigenous origin or underserved or underrepresented voices. So we are raising money today to commission an original piece of music that will be composed by one of those underrepresented populations and that will be available for our student musicians to perform at our Spring Concerto Festival. So it will be a world premiere, and your support today will help make that happen. So I hope you'll consider making a gift. It's easy to do for those who are with us live streaming on page 3 of the program. There's one of these wonderful little QR codes that you can just scan, and it'll take you right to our process for making a donation. So thank you for being here, for supporting this project. We are in a year of some very exciting changes with the programming, changes that we're making, and one of our other exciting changes is the arrival of a new music director to head up Orchestral Recital Series of Tacoma. And with that, I'd like to introduce our new music director and our MC for this afternoon, Tigran Arakelian. Thank you.
Contributing and helping an important cause, which is adding new repertoire to the world. And that will be great, not only for the new generation, the generation I'll play, but also for coming generations. That's one of the contributions, no better contribution than education and contributing to the pieces, adding pieces. So it's a great cause, and I want to thank the PLU and UPS faculty members who will be playing on this program, donating their time, volunteering to play, and for this cause. Also, so many community musicians, members of the community who are wonderful musicians and who are donating their time to play and contribute to this, so thanks to them. And also students who will be playing on this program and donating their time, big thank you to them as well for dedicating this time to be here. Also, Lark Powers and PLU and Music Department for hosting us in this absolutely beautiful space. It's a gorgeous space. And for the first time, when I saw this for the first time, I was really impressed with the way it looks, the organ, everything is just so beautiful. So thanks to the Music Department for hosting us. We very much appreciate it. And I think that's it. And there's no better opening than what you'll just experience right now. Paul Tegels is up first. Thank you so much for joining us. is called Winter Pond with Margie Skreen-Dickerson on piano and Clement Reid on guitar.
Thank you.
They're setting up. I want to make a short announcement. It'll still be the same piece, but we do have a change in the lineup. Instead of Derek, it'll be Jacob Bosley playing trumpet. Thank you. Was that a surprise or did the patron give it away earlier? Hopefully that was a surprise. That was Robin's idea. Robin, our president, thank you so much for thinking of this. It was great. It was Robin's idea and it worked out fantastically. Hopefully it was a surprise. Thanks so much again for joining us. Big round of applause for our performers. And thanks again for joining us on this journey. Hopefully we'll have a chance to speak after this.